All right, y'all. We're about to head over to the gym. I meet up with Brandon and Miguel. Just finished running a couple errands. I went and got a haircut. It's a little short, but what can I do now? Still rock with it, but yeah. Head to the gym. We're going to hit some back and buys. After quite a long day, to be honest. So I'm really... Shit, I almost dropped my phone. This dude is late as fuck. How late are you?
What time is it? I don't know.
Show us the time.
I'm 9 minutes late.
Nine minutes late. Let's just say lie. Dude, the car show's going on though. I wanted to go, but...
Oh God.
What, did you just dry scoop that? My boy taking some pre right now, some gorilla mode. So you better go gorilla mode when we deadlifting, bro. If you fail 315 today, bro, I'm gonna be so mad at you. So what we're doing? Deadlifting. Shut up, bro. I'm gonna skip tomorrow. I know, bro. You were trying to do cardio?
Yeah, but why? Traffic.
Oh yeah, you need cardio, huh?
I'm trying to cut.
So I'm trying to cut. All right, rack it up. I'm gonna put one up. You said McAllister like that, huh? You gotta leave it like that, bro. No. Why you? He always does it wrong, bro. What are you doing? Chris, what you laughing for? No. It's just the wrong plate. Yeah, one of those. Huh?
Knees one time? I told you I lost them. When did you lose them?
Go for it, bro. This literally freaking hurts. This is bad. This is really bad.
How long is it doing with this one?
Yeah, I just went for one. That's like my new PR.
We'll be right back.
Go for it.
Finished this back in arm day. Went pretty intense. How you feeling it, bro? Brandon had to leave a bit early, but I feel like we still did good. He impressed me with those deadlifts. Those were some crazy. Yeah, I know what you mean, bro. Let's do it then. Well, Saturday is already gonna be a free day anyways, but I know what you mean, like the whole day. Like what? Like what?
Go watch a movie or something. Mm-hmm. Just go get some good food, bro.
I bet. I'm down. All right, bro.
Is that yours?
Huh?
You're going to stay here a little bit?
Just really quick.